January 12th, 2023. Just cleaning up like an inch of snow with the back blade and using the snowblower once I get it all in the middle of the driveway. Also tested out a new emergency strobe light. Seems to be working pretty good. Normally when I have 5 inches or less, I'll just use the back blade and keep it in one direction and then just put it all to the middle of the driveway. And then once I get it all in the middle, I just use the snowblower. It seems like it makes it a lot quicker doing it that way. Well, this emergency strobe light I actually got off of Amazon. It was roughly like $47. That's the ASPL emergency strobe light.